location. She signaled the Shadow Broker's forces. They bombed the building to take me out. She found Sakat, took his data, and killed him. I'm guessing she's still got the disc on her.
Oh my.
Not that you'll ever see what's on it.
She's got some by her ass.
Pure blood disc!
Oh! All this pure blood nonsense. Oh! Ow! That hurt. Liara, help me! Yay! Avenging angel, go get her. Can't let me die twice. Go, Liara, go! Go, Liara, go! Haha! Alright, we gotta get rid of these guys and help her.
One down.
Damn it.
Concussive shot ready.
Oh, I'm not charging in like that. Oof! I'm counting heavy resistance here. Is that all of them for now? So they went down here.
She's getting away.
Can I save here? No.
Enemies inbound.
Crap. Oh my! Oh, and this guy's getting up? This is not good. They got him? Okay, good. I obviously did not realize there was another guy there. That's the elevator we couldn't take. I guess we're going this way? Oh, wait. And... kinda need those. Came as fast as we could. Yep, we're coming. Your end is near. Is that her ride? Oh crap. Shoot her.
Damn it.
If I was faster, would there have been
fine,
a different scene?
Thanks for asking.
Ugh, God. Oh, we can only take one? Let's be the terrible trio once again, Garrus. That's right, there's only so many seats, I guess, in this thing. We'll be back, Warden. Stay safe.
Come on, she's getting away.
Do research here. Stuff. Look at things. Analyze. I really just chose him because she knows him, and there might be some cool dialogue, I don't know. So far, not a peep. Okay, I'm moving this thing.
There she is.
Can I fire? Oh.
Hang right. No, wait, left.
I'm on her.
Hang a left.
Can I boost? How do I... I'm hitting boost, aren't I?
She's around the corner. We're not going in...
No!
There she is. Hang a right. No, wait, left.
I'm on her.
Well, that's my boost, not spacebar.
Hang a left. She's around the corner. She's getting... We're not going into the construction site, are
we? Oh.
Oh, goddess.
Damn it.
We need to go faster.
I
Hurry,
can't...
Shepard. Damn it,
I'm
we lost her.
Trying.
There
Once
she
you,
is.
You hit that, you can't get off of it.
Hang a right. No, wait, left.
I'm on her.
Hang a left.
Pretty exciting, though. I don't know how many times it's going to take me to get this right.
She's around the corner. We're not going into the construction site, are we? Oh, goddess.
Oh, goddess.
I'm not letting her escape with that data. We need to go faster. Go, 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 go!
I'm going!
How can I go faster?
Traffic! Oncoming traffic!
We'll be fine.
She's dropping proximity charges.
I noticed.
What do those do? They explode when we get near them? Obviously. Well, I'm having trouble keeping track of her. Ooh!
She's got reinforcements!
What kind of guns does this thing have?
It's a taxi. It has a fare meter.
Wonderful.
Truck.
I know.
Truck!
I know! There we go.
You're enjoying this.
Hell yeah. This is fun as hell.
I head on collision at this speed.
Yeah, I hear those pretty bad.
Again?
Watch out.
We were getting closer there. Oh, now we're real close. Oh. Oh my. Taxi! Check, lady. That was awesome. I hope you're apprehending her, or you're working with her.
I crashed on Azure. Get me some damn backup.
No backup.
There's Vasir's car. Come on, she can't have gotten far. Watch out. They're dropping reinforcements in to slow us down. They've blocked the door.
I see him.
Enemy combat drone.
They're
overload.
Under control.
Oh, one last to-
That's an engineer, not a drone, but...
Yes! That one hit!
He wasn't dead yet, though. There's more.
Thank you.
Cool. Nice work. So yeah, I kick him butt. Hold up. I've got Liara. Ooh, I've got Liara here. I can level her up. That would help. Singularity 4. This is me. She can join my team. Stay with me. Come back. Oh yeah, is it warp? What's stasis? Take a rank in that. I really do like singularity and warp quite a lot. So here's her workup. That should help at this point, I think. Also, reloading would help. These guys sound like they're in pain.
Direct fire! My mark!
Oh! Where'd you come from?
There they are.
Well, you were the same one I charged. Hide, hide. Hide, hide. They keep dropping more. They're coming up this way, maybe?
Watch for drones.
Watching for everything.
Concussive shot ready.
Oh, I need to heal my squad. Okay. Thank you, game.
Marks are active.
Heal Liara's down. Poor girl. He's a sitting duck, isn't he?
Fire in the hole!
Oh my! Didn't work, damn it. I shot him in the groin. I know he flew all over me, pal. Oh, they're down again? Unity. I just noticed.
Enemies on our left.
Holy crap.
Come on. We can climb over to get to Vizier's car.
Reloading everything. Can I save? Okay. Because I don't want to risk getting stuck on stuff. At least if I get stuck on stuff, I can just reload. I can't get that stuff? I mean, I'll probably be able to find some more anyway. I want that stuff. It's annoying. I got some here. Can't get access. Guys. Oh good, I thought I got stuck on that. Alright, let's check around the area, I guess, for more stuff. Like that. Probably full now. Stuff like med kits, because I used two metagels already. Clunk. Okay, what else we have? Stuff went boom. There's a bank terminal. For us greedy types. Oh, that's... you can't go through there. 1,500 credits. Pretty cool. Glass. Can I break it? Sad to see. Now, unfortunately, I think I wasted ammo because I don't think I can get any more ammo. I think that's it. I didn't fire that much. That was a lot of people to fight there. Yay, so good to have Liara, at least for now. I don't know if she's gonna come with us, but she's with us now. What's around here? Power cells.
A flight trail. Vasir got hurt in the crash.
That should slow her down.
I know if he's back there, I just want to see.
We can use this!
Cool, another upgrade. That's why I spent so much time walking around looking at everything, guys. Oh, so we are full on weapons.
I think we got them all!
Okay. Can't go in through there. I'm just avoiding. Let's just talk to them. Because I don't want to end the scene, because this game is famous for that. Lustful video, talk to Liara. It's not that lustful. Liara, you like this stuff?
What kind of hotel is this?
Azure. It's a luxury resort with an exotic edge. Azure is slang for a part of the Asari body in some areas of Ilium.
Where?
Oh.
Mainly the lower reaches.
Shade of blue, yeah.
I meant, where on the Asari body?
Oh.
So did I.
What'd she say, on the bottom reaches or something?
Hey, we're unarmed. We didn't see anything.
That's good. And maybe you won't have PTSD from all this. Saving all my acquisitions.
She's lost a lot of blood. We have to be getting close.
She's tough, I'll give her that much.
She's a Spectre.
What the hell's going on back here? Terrorizing people. Personal data pad. We'll never catch her at this rate because we just walk around looking at stuff. there's a weapons locker here. I don't need to change my loadout. We are good with weapons. Here they are. We could check out this bed later. Oh god. $2,500 credits. So she went back outside. Was she in one of these rooms? That's out. What's this? The way we came in? That's the way we came in. Hello? Blue blood. Yep. They're all laughing at you.
Vasir, it's over.
Hope I didn't miss anything good. Out that other way.
Hey! Hey you! Come here. What's your name?
Ooh! That's not good.
Mariana.
Mariana, you wanna live, don't you? Tell those people that you wanna live.
I'm a good shot.
Please.
Escaping won't help you.
Even if you get out of here, you'll lose your Spectre status. You attacked the Trade Center.
You think so? I think maybe Cerberus Terrorist did that. Which story do you think the Council will believe? All
oh my.
You had to do was walk away. Now it gets ugly.
Please, I have a son.
A son? I hope he gets to see you again. I've heard losing a parent is just horrific for children. Scars them for life.
Oh, how evil.
I'm going to end you, Vasir.
It's okay, Liara. We'll handle it. The usual way.
You want Mariana's little boy to grow up without a mommy, Shepard? Thermal clips on the ground now. Power cells, too.
I don't have enough to, use the Renegade. So, I'll use the Paragon. I'll shoot if I have to.
Is that it?
What?
Vasir, I let the Destiny Ascension die with 10,000 people on board, including the Council.
Still renegade choice, kinda.
I unleashed the Rachni on the galaxy. So for your sake, I hope your escape plan doesn't hinge on me hesitating to shoot a damn hostage.
You're bluffing.
Now, Leo.
Go! Oh, nice! Oh my.
Here they come.
Catch me if you can.
Oh, she's flying all over the place. Charger.
Firing a high impact shot.
Oh, heal her. I am trying to keep up.
Here's what a real second can do.
Oh!
That?
I want to charge her.
Back in a bit.
back in a bit.
Look out.
Where is she? She's flying that frickin' thing?
They're using combat drones.
Combat drones? Garrus is out.
Warm up.
Is a Shadow Broker engineer a drone? Oh, that's a combat drone. Overload this thing.
Scratch one. Perf.
I know I didn't aim right on it. Why is Garrus using that voice? Is that the only one there?
Set them flying.
Oh, nice. He's using a singularity. Good team up there. Need more rounds, definitely. Oh, no, we don't. Oh, 240. Oh, never mind. I was looking at the wrong number. The singularity is still hanging out here. What if I walk into it? Oh, it's gone. Don't let me get stuck on something. I hate that. Can I save? Interesting area. Anything around here? Guess not. No bank terminals, nothing interesting. Guess we're heading back towards this door here. That is a door. Am I heading through that? I guess so. First I have to go. Wait. I can't jump over that or use it as cover? Where the hell am I supposed to be going? excuse me, Garrus. Why are you walking like that? Oh my god. He's walking backwards.
One less to worry about.
Miss me?
Okay, she comes back now. It was bugged. She didn't come back before. So in this redone, I had to redo over again. Not the entire mission, but from when, like, we were just before we came out this door, pretty much. I was using stasis is pretty helpful, and of course we know warp and singularity is. Having Liara use stasis, she'll stay still for a minute. Went where she used to be.
Concussive shock.
My shields are down.
This is real biotic power.
Stay back, Shockwave.
Real biotic power.
Friendly fire.
Friendly fire. She traded places with you, Liara. Liara's recharging.
Here's what a real
stasis they are. I think we can't hurt them while they're in stasis. Break through that barrier. Damn it.
Catch me if you can.
Watch out, Chuck. Wave.
Well, use it.
You can't take me. Kill Shepard, dammit.
Well, she's calling more enemies. The drone is over here. Can we shockwave it, even though it's not? I'm not charging. Watch one rocket drone. Take down shields of the engineer. Well done. I will pull him.
Utilize the drone.
There's another drone.
This should slow them down.
I'll finish you myself.
Trying to reload here. Oh, she doesn't have her armor. How about an inferno grenade? Where is she? Oh wait, I didn't mean to hit that. Hide. Reload. Hide! Hide, 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 hide.
Watch out, shockwave! Unravel.
Unravel? Did I hit you guys with that? Ow. Hiding up there. Whoops.
Shockwave, take cover.
Too late. There's my own shockwave. Can I unity heal myself as well? Where is she? I can't even see anything. Oh. Got through her armor. I better hide them. We are through her armor. Kind of tough, aren't you?
Sakat's personal data pad. This has what we need to find the Shadow Broker.
Mm-hmm.
You're dead. The Shadow Broker has been in power for decades.
You look dead to me.
Stronger than anything you've ever faced.
I don't know about me.
Is that why you sold out the Council to work for him?
You think I betrayed the Council? Like Saren?
Go to hell. The Broker's given me damn good intel over the years. Intel that saved lives and kept the Citadel safe. So if the Broker needs a few people to disappear, I'll pay that price without hesitation.
Yeah, you crossed the line.
Spectres don't blow up buildings filled with innocent people. Sure we do. We get our hands dirty so the Council doesn't have to. The Councilors might complain about our methods to soothe their consciences, but they never look too closely. Besides, you're with Cerberus. You have any idea what your terrorist friends have done?
They did what they had to do.
The Council wasn't looking out for human interests. Somebody had to. Human interests? I read the files, Shepard. Kidnapping kids for biotic death camps? Killing Alliance admirals who ask questions? And you're with them. Don't you dare judge me. Don't you?
Don't what? Die?
Eliminate Sony and retrieve the data. Civilian casualties not a concern.
Vasir's dead.
I'm putting the data through to the Normandy's computers. We can be at the Shadow Broker's base in a few hours. He'll know about Vasir before long. If he decides to kill Farron.
We'll get Farron out of there alive, Liara. I promise.
I made that, right?
You're here to help. Just like always.
That's not a good thing.
When we first met on Therum, you saved me from the Geth. You fought a Krogan battlemaster while I cowered. Now you're doing it again. And I'm still leaning on you for help.
That's what friends do, Liara.
And more than friends.
I can get us there based on Sakat's data. The Normandy's stealth drive will keep them from detecting us. The Shadow Broker's agents are still shooting their way through Ilium. With luck, they won't notice we've left until it's too late.
It's a little cold. They killed innocent people.
You know what I mean.
Do I? When I hit the ground back at the Trade Center, you went after Vasir without a backward look.
A little fall wasn't going to kill you. I had to stay on Vasir. I had to stay rational, make the call, like I did with Sakat.
That's Vasir's fault, not yours.
Sakat had no idea what the stakes were. I put him in harm's way to get the data I needed. I got him killed. And I'd do it again.
Huh.
From here on out, things will be simple. Get in, get Farron, get out. And kill anyone who tries to stop us.
That's it?
That's it.
Sounds like a plan.
No, I missed it! Oh, I gotta go back. Oh, shit.
But from here on out, things will be simple. Get in, get Farron, get out. And kill anyone who tries to stop us.
That's it?
That's it.
We just stop for a second? We'll be jumping several light years. There's time to talk.
Right.
About what?
Our relationship? I am worried about her, but I want to hear about our relationship.
About us.
Shepard, listen. I'm glad you're here.
You worried there might be terminals you need me to hack?
That's not fair. You were dead.
I came back.
It's not that easy. You can't just come back and have 2 years of mourning suddenly vanish.
Her eyes, though.
I'm sorry, Shepard. I can't get into this. For now, let's just focus on getting Farron back.
Fine.
Okay. I'm happier now. Okay, so bringing Garrus again, because he's been with us. Oh, only one? Oh, I guess it's Liara, no choice, and Garrus is the third squad member or team member. What is Liara using? Oh, that's such a cute picture. Is it me or her boobs bigger? They look bigger to me. Oh, no. So, well, we got the locust, which is really good. She has it too. It's not as rare as we thought, I guess. I'm not sure. In the museum, it seemed rare. The coin effects upgrades a predator, so it's better. So, yeah. She's good. Cool. Weather conditions.
Hagalaz. The oceans boil during the day, then snap freeze 10 minutes after sundown.
Damn. The Shadow Broker lives in this?
His ship follows the sunset, completely undetectable in the storm, unless you know where to look.
How do we get inside?
The shuttle bay is locked down. We'll need to land on the ship and hunt for a hatch.
Okay.
But we can't stay outside for long. There's a constant lightning storm where the hot and cold air collide.
Yeah, that's... the weather works that way. Hot and cold fronts. Lightning. Wind. Meteorological disturbances.
It's hard to pinpoint in this lightning. But I'm picking up signals from a communications array near the back of the ship. There's nothing below but me. Equipment. We have to find an entrance near
the back shielding. Saving. Alright. Believe it or not, gonna call in an episode right here. Thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. In enduring, pro strong.